Yeah, thank you, Mr. Speaker. There's not really too much I could add to that. I mean, she's right. I mean, I'm not even gonna try to stand up here and talk about it because she answered all the questions that can truly be answered. I just wanna say thank you, because she's right. We'll stand up here for everybody else's interest. Huh? Hello? All right. Yeah, all right. We'll stand up here for everybody else's right, because we believe that if we stand up for each other, we're standing up for humanity and we're making a better day. And there's no question what the representative from Philadelphia said is true. Listen, we've had a long fight when it comes to civil rights and our ability to vote. And we can talk about what each voter should know, how educated they should be, how they should study the candidates, but everybody in here knows that doesn't happen. And there is a backup button to that if you believe in the principles that a party has. And there's no question that my grandmothers, my senior citizens, they're going to push the Democratic button. And in urban areas that's in dense, that's what we do. And so when you talk about doing something that hurts the vote, what we're really saying is something that hurts senior citizens. We're really saying something that hurts African-American and Latino communities. And we fought too hard from a civil rights standpoint to make sure that we had the type of system that allow us to vote with no problems. And not only that, let's be honest, we all know what happened in Michigan. We all know what the court said in Michigan, that it would definitely have an impact on African-American voting. If we know that, and we always, and I hear my colleagues say this all the time, hey, it's not about race. It's not about nothing like that. I think today we got that opportunity to prove it. See, if you really want to prove it, when it comes to saying yay or nay, vote this down and help stand with us like we have stood with you to ensure that we have a healthy voting system. And if we do that today, it'll send a message through Pennsylvania that there is cooperation. Thank you.